Subject 1247 is doing well. I need to work on my titles of my videos. I'll do better titles, guys.
The only one who wasn't a total failure.
You're a failure.
This is how, what I have to do to get dressed in the morning.
Advanced security. Supposedly unhackable blast doors. Piece of cake, right?
You sound worried.
What I have to do to get dressed in the morning. Because we want to walk by really fast and forget.
Just stick to the plan. It's going to work.
I won't let you down.
Ten cuidado porque mi hermano está por allá.
Oh shoot. Gotcha.
Nice. You're making this look way too easy.
Power. That's Lila, isn't it?
Okay. Moment of truth. Go ahead and hook it up to the underside.
Stupid piece of junk.
You know your ear twitches when you're frustrated.
That must be Lila.
It's called smiling. You should try it sometime.
Happy. Oh my gosh, Rocket.
Now, all I need is a display and we're in business.
Ella's birthday is next weekend.
Subject 89P14. Still obvious.
I don't care how crazy it looks.
Begin prepping lethal injection.
Let's go walk the baby.
Pocket. I can't.
You got claws, don't you? That idiot thinks you're nothing but a bunch of animals.
Gotta fight back. Don't let them inject it. Lila, no, get the wrist. All right, do what you gotta do. X squared. Okay, come on, go, gotta go, Lila. I'm gonna kill you all. Don't you ever touch Lila again. Don't you ever touch White Deadshot. Okay, we gotta go. Jump!
What are you doing? Come on!
Lethal injection.
No!
No!
Slower than I thought.
Oh, this can't be happening.
I'm sorry.
There you are. Yeah. Kill them!
I'll create a distraction. Buy you time to get out. I can still cause a little chaos before it kicks in for good. I might as well try to take a few of them down with me, right?
No.
They'll be sorry for what they did to us.
No, you're not dying. I won't let this happen.
Please? Don't make this any worse than it has to be. Survive, Rocket.
Lila, no.
I'm not
honor her wish.
If you're gonna run,
heck no!
Come on, we're getting out of here, both of us.
Rocket, please.
I've got you.
Come on. Promise you, I'll let you see outside. I'm keeping that promise. Oh my gosh! This might be the saddest scene I've ever witnessed. I might almost cry. Wow.
What just... You had no right to say that.
those are my memories, not yours.
Look, hey, listen. I'm sorry.
Little late for that.
Well, I still mean it.
Aww, I don't think that they know.
Come on.
I really want to get to work too, Rocket.
You have to come back. She's the one who's still.
Oh my gosh, she's mad sad.
Just take it. Sorry I dragged you out.
Wow, yo, creators of the game, yo, they just want people to cry, yo. Aw, poor Rocket. I gotta help him out. Before we go with Nebula, we have to check on him. I know this must have been really tough on him, seeing the one girl that he loved die over, all over again. That must have been like heartbreaking. That's like watching one of your family members die a second time. The same exact way. That's sad, yo. What's wrong with these game creators? Creating sad moments, yo.
Thanks. Well, you know. I know you had other things to do. Anytime, Rocky. What's this for? No. Come on. Please don't do this. Gary. I gotta go.
Good. You're back. Looks like Nebula started tearing the Collector's Museum apart. Hopefully we can still catch her.
Whoever didn't pick to go with Rocket Raccoon, just like, you're just like a really big jerk. Like, I'm not gonna call any of my fans out there or any other YouTubers jerks. Just like, come on, man. Like, you have to at least give the little man the fact, man. The benefit of a doubt. That was my side. No, where's Rocket? He needs like a really big hug. Where's Rocket? I want to find Rocket. He just really needs a really big hug. Rocket Raccoon's backstory is my side.
I know, yeah. I'm ready.
Where's Rocket Raccoon? We need to talk to him. Rocket. Is he in the engine room? Is he in the engine room?
Listen, I need you to take a day off. I don't even know my password to take a day off.
Oh my god.
Why didn't have any racks for your password or reset it?
I already did it once.
Rocket. There he is.
Next time you do it, you know what you do? Email the password to you, to yourself, so then that way you have it in your archive.
It's okay to miss her. Come on, Rocket. It'll help you to talk about it. You can keep this to yourself for years.
I've done fine so far.
I'll leave you alone.
Later, Quill.
No. Hi.
What happened after you escaped the planet?
Been off world. Been anywhere. I just got lost in everything.
I'm gonna save it until you finish your popcorn.
Yeah. I almost cried just not watching Rocket Raccoon's backstory.
Yeah, don't tell me. I don't want to know it.
I feel like this raccoon, man.
Look, I lost someone too.
You don't know anything about what I'm doing.
actually do. You know, cancer, mom.
Thanks for the talk.
You know, that's a big thing, you know. But your scene was kind of, you know, I'm just going to go because I feel like I'm just making this mad awkward. But talk with Groot.
Hey, Groot.
I think Rocket's going to be okay. I'm worried about him. Well, this has been a lively and fascinating conversation.
Can you, like, mute your mic? I'm trying to make a YouTube video. Sister battle. I gave you most of the bag of popcorn yesterday. Don't try hogging. Oh. Creepy.
Used to
Oh my gosh, Trax.
Speak the name! Tarkal, I'll get what we need.
You want me to talk? Get rid of her. Don't be ridiculous, Nebula. I have nothing to say to you. I'll make you talk. No.
Mora?
Ain't nobody got time for that.
What? Now. If I hear
Seymour.
She never cared about us. The minute things get difficult, she'll be gone. You'll see. It's not my story to tell. If you're so eager to know, you should ask for more. These past few days, they've been the worst of my life. I lose my father. Then you show up and capture me, and I'm forced to relive everything. Just leave me alone.
I'm not trying to hurt you.
It doesn't matter, does it? You still did. But maybe there's a way to fix that.
Oh, God! No! What are you doing?
Then I will take my word for it. So here, I'm to tell you what you need to know. You owe me.
Thanks, Nebula.
Over there.
Shh,
a computer.
It's under my skin. I can't help it.
She's trying to put a rise on you. You can't.
It's a sister.
See you try to help her.
You point to me, Drake.
Huh?
You point to me.
I can upload this to my own translator.
Maybe a little water,
eh?
Water! Oh yeah, never mind.
Yeah. Are you sick? Are you drinking?
Huh?
You're not playing?
Oh yeah, I'm playing, I'm installing, my GTA is installing so I could play online.
Going
back to the temple, yeah.
I have not seen him emerge.
Kayla, you dead sleep.
Well, Rocket is in no shape to guard him. Someone's gotta stay back.
They handle it, huh?
I will stay behind. Guard prisoner.
Hang on. You won't. I am not leaving him here.
I did say.
She's my sister. Forget about her. She's my sister.
No, it should be me. I have twice as many blades as you.
You're the one who told me to reconnect with her. Now that she's here, I deserve that opportunity. And I'll make sure she stays on track. Nebula is my responsibility.
Your record on that board is questionable.
we're gonna do, Gamora? Aw, Drax, no! It's not like that! Darn, Navit! You see, this is what happens when you mess up relationships with other crew members. You feel like a complete butt face. Butt face, butt cheeks, like everything. Drax, you're not useless.
Where you gotta go?
I see that in the water, baby.
Who's waiting for us?
Can't go when we got in the car.
We can get off.
Go see what Nana wants, huh?
I said, we can get off.
I'm sorry, Drag. I'm sorry.
This ain't a failed trip, Drax. The markings on the forge said, find me in the temple. So, here we are.
Hold on.
In a temple.
You waiting still?
Again. Whoa! Anyone here?
Yes, I am here. As is Groot. I should be guarding Nebula on a ship.
And over this, Drax. So, why don't we just spread out? Look for secret doors or passages or... whatever. I've got my scanner. If anyone's here, we'll find it.
What in the world is this?
It's a out of a
Alright.
Kids.
Okay, this is gonna sound like
I'm
hanging
by the
up
door.
Because I'm hanging
up. By the door.
Poor Rocket, man.
It's like some kind of button.
Right here.
Okay. So much for that.
What does she like to look at? Do you have a case for them?
Caleb.
You smart girl. Then she was outside, stuff. Because you were out. You got locked out.
Let's see what you were doing over here. Still more footprints. Trying to do
is your
looks
glasses
like
too big to
do it. Score one for the good guys.
I am Groot.
Man, Thanos really packed a punch. Still can't believe we all survived that fight. Looks like Thanos is on.
Hold on, I'm gonna get a setup for you.
Didn't exactly protect him.
Good. It is a comfort to know the Mad Titan is mortal after all.
Uptown.
Get on more trash. Come on, careful.
Hey, Gamora. How's it going with Nebula?
About as well as I expected.
Sorry.
Hey! Yo! Yo!
What is that?
Yeah! Yeah! Oh! Oh!
Run!
You gotta speak up!
Pushing you at the same time.
There you go!
We can't hear! I'm out here. So we need Drax or Groot. Let's go get Drax to make him feel like he actually has something to do.
Quill, I apologize for my outburst on the ship. I should have been the one to guard the cyborg instead of Gamora. Gamora has too much of an attachment to her sister. She might let her feelings get in the way.
This mission here is super important, Drax. I need you by myself. The place I'd want you to be. I couldn't let you guard Nebula and come on this mission. You can't have your cake and eat it too, you know?
You are right. I just wanted to share my thoughts. And I am confident I will be able to eat many things.
See that bad boy?
I seem particularly ill-tempered.
Look, whatever, fine. Just press the button on his helmet when I say so, okay?
Drag.
It's Christmas. That definitely looks like a turn of fortune.
Oh, no.
Those souls are being absorbed by it.
That's why it didn't work for Rocket. It was a charge.
Oh, it's so loud. So loud. So loud.
Here, we're a Hall of Fame. No Eternity Forge, no prize. Here goes nothing.
Like some Indiana Jones stuff.
What does it say?
Hang on. Let's see if Nebula's cipher was worth all the trouble. The Eternity Forge resides here, pending such time as it can be wielded responsibly. Until then, she shall remain entombed. The galaxy.
So this is not the correct temple. You came here for nothing.
Hang on a second, it's more. It says Neos? The temple we're looking for is on a place called Emnios. Symbols are a swamp. I know how to get there.
Mora.
Peter.
Whoever we're looking for isn't here, but we figured out where to find him. Get those engines fired up. We're going for a ride.
About that. Rocket's down in the engine room. He's yelling some new and creative curse words. Yeah, you might want to talk to him.
You see, the problem is, I probably should have went and gotten you first, and then, like, when I then found out about, like, how to use it, then I should have taken Rocket, and then we might have been able to bring her back. But then, in order for her to come back, we need to kill someone with them holding the Eternity Forge in their hand, and then we have to put it on her.
I know you miss a lot. It's okay.
Oh my gosh!
You should hold on to it. It means a lot to you.
Yeah, what kind of person would say it's time to let go? No! That's all he got of her. Okay.
Get the Eternity Forge, keep it safe. Go help Rocket. What are you gonna do?
Oh my gosh! So sad! Oh, this is how it's gonna end.
Friends, and then they'll come for me too.
Let me out. Without me, you're just gonna get us all killed.
Okay, but one move against my crew, any of them gets hurt, and this little trust exercise is over. Do you understand?
I understand.
Me too.
Invisible enemies. Cowards! you okay? Trax!
Not okay.
Hurry!
Gamora!
I should have guessed Nebula would have passed up the chance to fight.
Well, someone on this ship has to keep you all alive.
Here! This one's yours.
Whoopa! Oh, no, 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 no! Oh, no. You mind, like, hopping off? Get off of me! I'm loving this music. I don't think so!
Said it better myself.
And that is the engine room.
Rocket!
Nebula and I will keep the bridge secure. Just get the power back on.
Right. Engine room.
Oh no. Rocket! Rocket!
Rocket!
Ah! You think you could possibly win against the Kree?
Don't you dare touch that! I'll kill you!
Stop, dude. Just stop. I really don't care.
How dare you speak to me like that?
I should.
Bust up my team. You go about spouting your evil plan like a bad monster movie?
Hold your tongue. Hala will.
Hala can kiss my beautiful Earth ass.
Hey, guy. What's it like being on fire? That bad, huh?
Oh my gosh, Rocket Raccoon. Wait! We can bring back Layla! We can try. He died with it! Oh my gosh, we can bring back Layla! We can bring back Layla now! He died with it in his hand! His soul must have went into it now! We can bring him back! Like, come on, bro! Like, for real, bro! Like, come on, bro! Come on! Like, come on, bro! Don't do this to me, bro! Just bring back Layla, bro! And down goes the hand when you shoot it. How come this? Okay. I hope I'm not the leaves.
Bring your mom.
No.
What then?
The
You're still gonna be doing this?
Come on, I wouldn't do this.
We've already stuck together, no matter what.
And what? Harry Will becomes our new pilot?
Why not? I feel they gotta make another Guardians of the Galaxy Telltale's game. I love this one. And this is only the second episode.
Yes, hold on. I'm putting the quarter away so I don't lose it. So I have it for tomorrow morning.
Ooh.
So, what now?
I'm sure Peter has a plan.
I don't have a plan. I'm kidding. Kidding. Ha 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 ha. Yeah. We're gonna wing it?
Nope. We're gonna wing it.
Good enough for me. Yeah. Yeah. Why are we only taking Gamora? All Guardians assemble! What the heck? I'm wondering how they gonna end this episode. Thought it would be finished by now. You see, if Kree's gonna make these kind of weapons, why don't they just build another one? Like, it might take years and all, but if you can make this one, can't you make another one? Like,
Peter, look.
It's gonna be his mom, or it's gonna be Lila. It's gonna be someone. It's his mom. It's his mom, isn't it? Oh wow, that's how they end the episode. Yup, yup, yup. Talking about the end of the episode, boom. Wow. Way to end it. Did you prioritize getting Nebula to translate the relic, or did you go to Half-Road Rocket first? You and 21.8 other players prioritized the Rocket's personal journey over fetching Nebula on nowhere. Wow, why are they making it sound like that's bad? 20.2% of the players prioritized getting Nebula to translate the relic, leaving Rocket to make his personal journey alone. Oh, so I did choose the good one. 20.2 chose other one. 21.8 chose this one. 58% of the players prioritized Rocket's personal journey over fetching Nebula's over Nova Corps. Did you carry Lila out of the lab or take her advice and escape? You and 83.8 of players denied Lila's last request and risk Rocket's life to carry her out to Sunshine. Who wouldn't? Some people are monsters, yo. 16.2 people chose different. Did you leave Gamora or Drax on the ship to guard Nebula? Okay. Did you tell Rocket to keep... Yeah. Did you free Nebula so she could help you fight the Kree or keep her locked up? You and 80.3 of the players realized Nebula to release Nebula to fight. 19.5 players refused and kept her and refused her quest to help fight and kept her imprisoned. Wow.
Website 123 has Wonder Woman, and it's a good copy.
Thanks. my gosh. Why don't you come, Hopeless? You were part of the old Guardians of the Galaxy. This is probably going to be the end of it. Oh, wow. They just told you that they found... So we saw his mom's... mom. And... questions... Who or what is Tarval? I hope that we're gonna go bring Lila back for Rocket Raccoon. I hope they come out with the next episode very quick. Yondu. Ha, ha, ha. You make me laugh. Thank you all for watching, guys. I hope y'all enjoyed.